Captions are a simple way to make video content more accessible to people by allowing viewing without sound. QuickTime is a free multimedia player from Apple where you can easily watch content from iTunes as well as your own videos. When watching videos in QuickTime, you can only turn on subtitles that are embedded in the video file in the CEA 608 format, rather than from a separate sidecar file. If you'd like to open your media file with the sidecar captions file from your computer, you might want to consider using VLC Media Player. To learn more on how to use VLC with captions, check out our VLC tutorial video. To open captions in QuickTime, here are a few options to embed your captions in the CEA 608 format. If you happen to have QuickTime Pro, which has been discontinued by Apple, you can open captions in a QT format. Another great method is to use editing software such as Adobe Premiere Pro or Final Cut Pro to export the video with the captions embedded. Lastly, use a software such as Handbrake to quickly embed your captions and subtitle tracks into the media file. Videos can also be subtitled in multiple languages, giving video creators access to an international audience. If you have a subtitle file for another language, you can embed that along with your native language to give that option. Now that you have your new exported file with the subtitles embedded, you can open the video in QuickTime. To turn on closed captions and subtitles in QuickTime, go to the View menu, Subtitles, and turn on the English subtitle track. Once the subtitle track is enabled, the subtitles will appear at the bottom center of the video window. To switch between languages, go back to the View menu, Subtitles, and select the preferred option. As a great alternative for those who don't want to mess with this tedious embed process, Reb.com gives you the option for burn-in captions when checking out. For any of your captioning needs, Reb.com may be the quickest way to get fast, affordable closed captions or burn-in captions for your videos. Try us out at Reb.com.